Alright, so dude from HapticEDC said that this is in fact the blue one. That I needed to get it out into some better lighting. It's like a deep blue. Let's zoom in a little bit. It's pretty awesome. Yeah, you can see the contrast.